Hello and welcome back to the Career Legacy Challenge. We are of course here with 11. Why does it look like that back there? He is living the dream, I guess you could say. So unfortunately, I did complete his aspiration. The last thing I had to do was cook two pizzas at a single gold social event, and I just went to his mom's house, threw a dinner party, and cooked two pizzas. So that part was not super difficult, but I didn't think about the fact that I wasn't recording, so that's on me. And are you finished eating that? Okay. We'll see how far we get before my child feels like they need to interrupt me for no reason. So, guess we can go ahead and go to another foodspiration. Alright, that's enough of that. I don't care about your fun. Yes, are you finished with the applesauce? Okay. All I heard was a bunch of back talk. You know what? When you go to work in 2 hours? Oh my god, we probably shouldn't have started the food sale. That's fine. What's stuck? Where's the applesauce at? Where is it? Are you finished eating it?
I can just feel years of my life leaving my body. My soul is like, this is a new kind of tired. Baby, eat that, please. Go ahead and finish it. Yeah, go ahead and go to work. Oh my god, are they still gonna buy stuff even though I'm not there? And the answer is no, they're not. They're just like randomly standing in this hallway. Ooh, a large game. We love it. Yes, build those friendships, girl. Okay. So, baby. Okay. You want that water? Is that what you're trying to get? Okay. Oh, he earned a raise of an extra $10 an hour. Hi. Okay. May 12, 1964. We need to throw a dinner party. He's hungry. Let's go ahead and get some leftovers. I don't know what he's getting leftovers of. But anyway. Okay, let me double check the skills. Okay, so we still want to work on mixology and baking.
You do? Okay, let's go get it. Please don't waste that. I say that as I know it's gonna get wasted. But it's just water, so not really a big deal. Okay. All of this food looks disgusting, but that's irrelevant. Go ahead and watch like a comedy or something. I mean, I guess I could get you a better TV. But I also want you to work on your baking. Ooh, sweet potato pie. I want to make an actual sweet potato pie. Of course, I have to make a vegan sweet potato pie because my kiddo cannot have eggs or dairy. So, yes. Bake the stuff.
Bulmita.
Like, where did it go? Who knows? It's somewhere. You're gonna be baking. Baking, baking. What is that saying? 11's efficient use of prepped ingredients allow him to cook extra meal servings. You can find them in 11's inventory. Ooh. Nice. You go, 11. Keep on baking. Ooh. Let's bake some more stuff. Banana cream pie. You okay? Is she good?
I'm asking, like, y'all can hear her. For all you know, she's not actually a real person, but just a manifestation of my... I'm not gonna try to kiss you. What do you want, child? This one? Which one?
Spino?
Okay. What is he in here doing? Twiddling his thumbs? Oh, sleepy, ain't he? Actually, don't do that. Just get you some leftovers. So I had him use his reward stuff to get free services. So priorities. All this money we're throwing away. Mushrooms. When do you go back to work? 3 hours? These beautiful bills, get my meal. Let me come over here to fix stuff and break my things. Rude. Go ahead and get a better TV situation. Maybe not that much better. I'm silly, I'm like, maybe not that much better. 6, 4, 5. Maybe we could do a little bit better. Maybe. Ooh, this TV is going through the wall. We'll see if that's too high up for him to watch. We'll see. Woo! Why don't we use a vacuum for puddles? You know what? That's not my business. And I mind my business. Go to work, boo. What were you waiting on? Where are we at with the skilly skills? Level 8 for baking. Yeah, we want to get that up. And then I'm probably just going to have him move in with Cecil, because that's where all his kids are, so. Let me see. It's 11:32. Is it too late to eat a salad? You're focused, you're working hard. This person is still vacuuming this same spot. Like, okay, you're gonna keep, like, I have a job to do. Not hourly. I'm like, okay. Do what you gotta do. So, I did realize that my sim is... What do I want to call it? They have the Sulani mana. Even though they're not a mermaid. Which, being a mermaid doesn't mean you get the trait. But, all of my other sims are mermaids that have the trait. So... I guess that was an unnecessary fact that I'm sharing with you. You're welcome. Good for you. Why are you digging in my trash?
Decoy? Room?
Use that, get you some leftovers. Then I guess pick up our trash can. Ooh, I would love to do a duel under, like, any other circumstance. And, like, any other time you would have had me. No, we don't want to talk to you. Let's see. Let's, chat with this person.
Alfriz. Loxwit. Alfriz.
Be emotional some other time, please.
Norm, Audible, Kumiya, Sawat, Sharim. Key boy, Yugs. Key boy, Audible, Yugs. Merkid, Tibbs, Bibesa. Serp, Quaff, Normal, Quinarb, Audible, Yugs, Bibesa. Blefko, Tibbs, Bibesa. Mimlet, Merkid, Orb. Key boy,
our little social butterfly.
Audible, Sawat, Sharim.
Xfinity says I can get 2 unlimited lines for just $30 a month. Not that I need 2 lines, but I am currently paying $70 a month for 1. So, yeah. When are you going to back to work? 4 days? My word. Okay. Hi, daughter.
How you doing? Oh, thank you, baby. You're so sweet. For now. She say yes for now. Like you already know. Like you don't have to tell me about myself, Mom. I know. But I love her anyway, so. You know, I just realized we have two different pot racks. Had I always known about that? Okay. More. Let's open that up. Okay, what do we got in here? Bunch of liquor. An exotic fruit pie. Cereal things. I've been eating that. Never mind. Okay. That's boiled. That's boiled. That's boiled.
Yogs. Imbatuka.
Uh-oh. Look at you. 2 out of 3. Okay. This is spoiled. See if you can hook that back up. I feel like everything else is. Yeah, let's clean that up. That. Okay, I was doing something else with that, but that's fine. Like, I was gonna do something else with that, but, you know? Okay, let's go clean that up. The rest of this is in the refrigerator, so theoretically, it should be fine. So, there is food for him to sell, so let's start this food sale. Okay. It looks good. We're not accepting a level 5 job. That's what we're not gonna do. No, you're so sad. I'm like, stop being sad. You need to buy stuff. Okay. But anyway, we don't have work for like another 4 days or something, so I'm just gonna wrap it up here and see y'all in the next part.